Good evening,
dudes.
No, I don't want. I don't want doubles. I really don't want doubles.
Doubles isn't. I don't play well with others. When are people gonna fucking learn that, man?
I don't want doubles. I really don't want doubles.
Holy shit. Anyway, how are you guys doing?
I'm jumping on Halo for the first time in a little while.
I mean, the last time I jumped on Halo, bad things probably happened in a land far, far away. I'm not really too sure. Hey, Spartan, how's it going, dude? Hope you're doing well, my man. Joshua!
Hello.
It's nice to see the notifications are actually working. Mast? Yes, I am actually alive. And her. And her. And her. Whose man is this? I don't know. But, Do you remember the thing I was trying to show you guys on one of the live streams, man? Last day of school tomorrow as well, yeah, because my kids break up tomorrow as well. Where did you play that montage last stream? Wait, did you? Yeah, I played one of them. I think I played the first one that you picked. I think I'm pretty sure it was a phase montage. I want to say it was. But do you remember what I was going to try and show you last stream? 10 out of 10 for anybody who can tell me who the fuck that is. Yeah?
Hey, mate, how's it going, dude? How's your sexy ass doing?
It's just about 6 a.m? No, no, Spartan, it's not that, you fucking strange boy, you. Someone from Dragon Ball Z. Yes. You've narrowed it down to the ballpark. Now, I titled the stream, Halo, is it a dead game? Gorill, how you doing? From my wait time in SWAT currently, I'm thinking, I'm not making the best argument for it not being a dead game. School starts for me in 2 weeks. Frosty! How you doing, dude? Something tells me I might as well just skip the fucking SWAT and go... I know where everyone's going to be playing. I've got a sneaking suspicion. I know where everyone is going to currently be playing. And most of my live stream is pretty much going to consist of Mythic Shotty Snipers tonight. I've got a strange feeling. I'm great. How are you? I'm doing pretty good, man. Pretty goddamn good. Yes, it is Piccolo from Planet Namek. So I thought this queue would be a little bit quicker. Holy shit. You've only watched Dragon Ball Z once. Dude, you are missing out. Do you know what I mean? Actually, I'm struggling to actually think. Is there more episodes of Naruto or Dragon Ball Z? I don't know. I think if you're getting across all the Dragon Ball episodes into all, like Z, GT, Super, the original Dragon Ball... there might be more. But somebody's going to have to test that theory out for me, I'm not too sure. Play customs? If we get enough people in, I will play customs, I promise you. It actually hasn't... It's been ages since I had a good go on customs, actually, with some people. Oh, wait, you saved it for the stream? Did I? I mean, Master, we can play whatever the fuck you want, man. We can do whatever you like. Okay, episodes in Naruto? Oh. Yeah, but Frosty! Haven't seen you in a bit, dude. It's not a name that's bouncing off to me. I'm normally pretty reasonable with names, you know? And that's not including Boruto. Play it after this match. Go on then. Oh, baby. I tell you what, if we can get... I'm just trying to have a think. I don't normally set goals, guys, but if we can get 10 likes on the stream... I'm up for doing some fun shit.
They've got to be here somewhere. There's somebody. Oh! That should have gone slightly better. I'm thinking. Yeah, if we can get 10 likes on the stream, dude, I'll do some crazy shit, or I don't know. It feels like I haven't had 10 likes on a Halo stream in a while, so. That works. Oh, baby!
Literally, dude, you're there! You're spying at him, dude! I think it's a dead game. Mast. Dude, really?
Thanks, man. That went well.
That didn't go so hot! But Auxiliary, how you doing, dude? Yeah, it's been a while. I've uploaded a few vids last week, but that's about it. I play here almost every day, though. Dude, how are you finding Halo all the time, man?
Dude, you had one jump.
Was there a dude behind me? And Blaze will die? Ninjas suck. Nah, it's alright, man. Oh. Dude, Orgs, what have you got planned for the next? Dude, like I say, Orgs, you're running a slimming market, dude, because. It's alright, dude, I'll save you. Don't worry.
Check your corners, boys! I'll be on in just a few minutes. Yeah, dude, we can get some people in. That'd be sweet. That'd be generally sweet. Oh, fuck! I forgot there were explosive rounds. Blaze, are you free tomorrow? I'm at work tomorrow, but I can do some stuff at another point, man. Why, what do you need, dude? What's the cooking, man? What do you need? Oh! Was that him? I don't think that was him.
Of course I make vids the game since I still love Halo. But I'm a realist and it is pretty dead.
It's not ideal. I know. Okay, that was fucking hell. That was bad with an Orphan. I've got to kind of agree with you on that one, dude. Okay. Okay, it's not that hard. Under fire, Cafe.
What? Okay, yeah, no, I fucked that up. That's just plain and simple. No, I just want to play some Fortnite.
Dude, yeah, I can do some Fortnite. I'll try and get on tomorrow. I'll try. My problem is I've spent too much time playing fucking Warframe, man. Genuinely. So much time playing Warframe.
By the reach population this high, do you think? Well, I was watching that Luke the Notable, the video earlier, and Halo Wars 2 has 30,000 concurrent players, which is crazy. I don't think Halo 5 is anywhere near that. Yeah, see, I play Warframe a lot. Fucked up on Fortnite right now? Maybe it's just because they've got a hefty demand, dude. I wish it did, but yeah. It'd be nice, man, if the population of peak up, but... See, here's the crazy thing, right? I don't think the population for Halo... Oh, shit. Oh, hang on. Okay, do this game, I'll play the montage. I don't think Halo's population is going to pick up until Halo Infinite. Problem is, Halo Infinite, when's that coming out, man? You know? That could be... It could be years away. I orgs, I'll agree. Halo Reach compared to 5, I will take Halo Reach every fucking day of the week. I genuinely will. Halo Reach had an amazing customization. The firefight was fun. 2020, the game's gonna die by then. You know, that's nuts. Do you guys want to be playing Halo 5 for another? 2-3 fucking years? No. So it was leaked by a worker? Nah, it's nuts. It's nuts. If they're expecting us to go that long, then they're fucking batshit crazy. Oh. Goddamn. I always fuck the start of these games up. And I do apologise, because Halo 5 isn't... I'm just bad. Gain the lead. Now, where were you? I love being killed on a map and not be- At least on... Right, Call of Duty, right? At least on Call of Duty, you can see who the fuck kills you. Battlefield 1, you can see who the fuck kills you. Reach! Sorry, Halo 5? Nah, let's keep it a fucking mystery, shall we? See? Move! Oh, I swear to God. Don't be another brand thoughts, baby. That was a hell of a delayed reaction. Here's what I mean. Where the hell was that even fucking from? Lost ODST, how you doing, dude? So, hands up in the chat, who prefers Reach to Halo 5? Genuinely. Like, people are jamming and sticking. I wanna see hands, man. Who's preferring Reach to 5? Halfway to victory. See, at least now I knew where that the fuck was from, you know? I like the customization in Reach better than 5. Yeah, Halo 5 tried too goddamn hard. So hard to try and overplease people. They just thought, let's just reskin a shitload of stuff, and then that will do. That will do. That was my fault. Went around the corner too, don't quit, man. I'll put the story of Reach. Yep, I'll take the story of Reach over it. God damn, dude. 8-7, must carry me over the finish, dude. What's the role play Halo 5 multiplayer wise? Well, you know. I respect people either way. You got addicted to Warframe? Grill, I'm playing a lot of fucking Warframe, actually. For a game that, you know, is free? Holy shit. It's so hard to explain how refreshing it is to play that game. Seriously, it's so good. I encourage anybody to get. It can be grindy. Don't get me wrong. It can be grindy, but find me any good game that's not. You know. Find me any good game that's not grindy. Okay. Free game plus. Yeah. You wanna play it someday? Dude, yeah, more than. Well, I've got it on PC. I'm mainly playing on PC with it at the moment, dude, so. I don't think I'm doing too bad considering I haven't played Halo in ages. Okay. God damn, man. God damn. Hey, Fubuki, man. What's going on, dude? It was really boring to me. I think once you get past that initial go, then it's okay. Once you get the initial grind down. Alan! Hello, how you doing, man? Stream's actually got loads to go compared to when the last time I saw you. You joined the stream and we were finishing. I feel a little bit bad about that. I used to have fun playing Halo and now I enjoy it less and less. It can feel that way, dude. It can feel that way. I can totally understand. But Squidward, how you doing? Awesome name, by the way. Mast, where's your montage, man? Mast, do me a favor. Link the montage again for me, dude. Anyone here a lesbian? If there's any lesbians in my chat or ever has been, nice. That's diverse. That's diverse, man. I'm an attack helicopter. Yes, I would love to sexually identify as an attack helicopter. I would love to. I wish 343 would stop trying to mythic shotty snipers. Dude, normal shotty snipers is where it's at. Genuinely. Right. We'll do something a little bit different then. We'll do the montage like now. So, give me 1 second, guys, just to set this up. And then we shall get crack-a-lacking. 1 sec. Mast, I am too good to you. I really am too good to you. Yeah, I literally came at the end right when... Yeah, you literally came right at the goddamn end, man. But, well, let's get it played. 1 sec, let me just switch this over. Hey, Dance, how's it going, man? I'll take a read. Yeah. Oh no, sweaty nerd here is. Don't be horrible. Let's play an epic montage. Is this. Is that little dude. Hang on, dude. Whose is this? Oh, it's Kyrox Montage. Okay. Master. I haven't seen this. Okay. Who's the kid? It's a guy called Kyrox. He streams Halo 5. Or used to, still does. I don't know. But the transitions are amazing. You'll still see higher multi-kills than anything I can pull off. So... I love these fucking transitions, man. Cap bro, cap bro. Somebody, I have not trolled anyone here on Halo. I never troll people on Halo, that's Orgz's job. You do a fine job of that, Orgz. Actually, if you go back and watch my video with Orgs and Daedric, you'll see that I was quite the passive guy. You know? I was trying to help that clan leader out. I technically would have picked a different track. Is Kyrok here? No, we just play montages from the people that... Well, Mast gives me a montage. It's kind of like a thing me and Mast have going on. He shows me a montage. Sorry, no, he picks a montage, I put it on the stream. And then, blah. But I've never seen Kyrok's. But it's not my job to troll people. I can troll people realistically well, but... Mast, this is something else. Yeah, Mast. Let's Oh, okay. Let's all just be that guy, shall we? Should we be that guy? And let's judge a different montage. Let's judge this one. Let's judge this one. Orgs, don't be horrible. Don't be horrible. Now, guys, you can be as judgmental as you like. Because Daz is old enough to take shit. See, I'd feel bad. Like Kyrok's done a job that he thinks is good. I'm not here to troll people's content. At the end of the day, he's just a kid. Daz, you're an adult. What's your excuse? I'm joking. This was good, I like this. It's actually the first Star Wars Battlefront 2 montage I've ever seen. Equip, how's it doing, man? I'm just watching a few montages, dude. Do you know Fubuki? I was literally just about to fucking suggest that. I fucking swear to God. For some reason that tune just went into my brain. Already better? Don't be horrible. Anticlimactic? See, I like chill montages. It doesn't have to be everything bullet time to the fucking max and shit, you know? Bullet time is good, don't get me wrong. Used in the right way, I enjoy it. But I like chill montages. I like chill streams. Hey, Brian Source, how you doing, man? Who wants to see Fubuki's montage? After this one. Yeah, everything black? Okay. I just gotta find that shit, give me a sec. Oh no, that's how much, Fubuki, that's how much I enjoyed it before. You know? I'll get ready to go, man. And the cool thing is, I don't have to worry about Auxiliary's problem of monetization. Do you know what I get to do? Because I'm not fucking monetized for shit. I can just play it. Orgs, the one problem with having 8,000 subs and being able to monetize your content, guy. Not a problem for me. Hell no. Hang on. Let me just get it rocking. Right, let's rock out with our cock out. Hang on, it's doing something. Da 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 da. Let me. Fucking adverts, motherfuckers. The only downside to adverts, playing the goddamn motherfucking background. Good stuff I've seen this channel before. See, now, Fabuks is... The way he plays is amazing. He has such a good play style. Creates decent montages. It's just a shame that he sounds like a 12-year-old girl. I mean, if you see him on a live stream, he looks like a 12-year-old girl too. I'm only joking. Love you really, Fubuki. See, now that's good bullet timing. Well. I'll be doing this shit for days. Remember my last 1v1 with him? Didn't go well for him. That's... Oh man, I kept bricking myself a couple of weeks back because people kept asking for 1v1s. I'm like, no. Just... Listen. Literally, just because people stream Halo, just because people stream games, doesn't mean they're fucking good at them. I'm a classic example. Fucking classic example. Love you too, please. Love you too, dude. Actually, it's kind of got to the point now where the members of Perfect Accuracy, it's like trying to pick between my children. I couldn't. You know? Ew. God, man.
Does it much to you, Kaito and Fubuki? Do not tell me...
What is that?
I've got a special montage for the end of the stream. Never forget about it whenever you want to do a stream.
Do people like me doing this? Do people like me featuring Halo streams and shit like that? Because it's just something I've always done anyway to help promote other channels, you know? Spartan, I ain't 1v1ing you, dude. My Halo experience over the past, like, 4 weeks has been bad fuck enough without being beaten by every goddamn person in the world.
Blaze, can I watch your new song? I can listen to it. Sure.
I like it when you 1v1. Oh baby, it sounded so sexual. Blaze just... I missed that comment, Fubuki. But that's one of my favourite words, Fubuki. That's one of my favourite words. As you can tell from my latest video, swearing! I got that shit down. Actually, you tell me any other Halo YouTuber that fucking plays other people's montages on their fucking live streams. Find that shit out. You tell me, man.
When the BO is good? Right.
Let's get some games in, man.
I'll... The... Alan, your clip, I will play... shortly after. I'll get that sorted. Daz, I'll save your one up top as well. So gimme, let's just get some games in.
Did anybody want to come in, by the way?
Blaze will play my link guaranteed.
I'll try, man. I always aim to please and try and whatever.
Let me just switch, actually, let me switch the fucking transition back as well. That would actually help, don't we think?
Let me just get the light on, baby.
And before anybody says anything, this is my daughter's, it's not mine, okay? I'm not taking any shit for that. Right. I know I'm gonna get some shit in the chat for that.
I really know I'm gonna get some shit in the chat. Gotta go in a bar. Let me join. Oh, grill. I am. Grill. It won't let me back out, dude. If anybody wants in, we'll get them in afterwards. I'll open the party up and everything. Nice backpacking place. Yeah, man, yeah. It gets all my essentials in. All of my essentials just fit in that very small little girl's backpack. You swear we're wearing that bag in BHS? It's No, you didn't. Because BHS isn't a thing anymore, dude. Liquidation, baby. I can send you it through Xbox. Dude, actually, Alan, if you want to send it through me through Xbox, you can... Yeah, that would be cool. By the way, guys, is the music a little too loud? Are we good? I have turned it down. Yep. How's everyone getting on these days? Anyway, guys. Having a good day so far? Thank you for joining the stream. I fucking love you for it. Hopefully we see some new fresh faces here tonight. That would be fucking awesome. Masty's now back with us. Do not forget... Ooh, we are at 10 likes, so do I need to agree to do some stupid shit on the stream? I don't know. I did not betray you. If I could back out, literally, here's me pressing B. If I could get back out of here, I fucking would. I promise you. That pink bag, your merch? Would you want it to be my merch? Drunk stream? I could try a drunk stream at some point, but... Actually, I knew exactly the point when I could do a drunk stream. End of August, my missus and kids are going away, and just me in the house for the weekend. If that is something you want, let me know. I saw 15 likes and I'll guarantee a drunk stream within... Definitely in August. I guarantee you. If you can get me up to 15 likes, then you go for it, man. Kind of bugs out when someone leaves that search. Hopefully I don't need to restart it, man. Which would suck. Actually, you might be getting in here, Gorill, if I can't fucking... I love a good drunk stream. Problem for months. There has been consistent problems with Halo for months. Actually, it's probably been longer than that. It's probably been most of this year. You're on holidays in August, man? Going anywhere good? MMR at its finest? Oh, don't mention the words MMR with Fubuki in the chat, man. I've seen him going back and forth, man. Just going in for this game, Gorilla, and then I'll open it up, mate. You're more than welcome to join. It won't take too long, dude. Played some Warzone earlier, sweaty as ever. Warzone is never not sweaty, man. Warzone's always fucking sweaty. Don't mention MMR in front of a boogie! Holy shit! Literally, I'm pretty sure Fubuki Wright is trying to find out fucking Joshua. It's Joshua Menx's IP address. He wants to hunt that fucker down. I shit you not. Right, let's go. Guillotine, one of my favorite goddamn maps, man. Let's go. I'll take it. Oh shit, rings caught on my finger. I tell you what, man, there's some good fucking tunes on this. Mast, I want to see amazing things from you, dude. People watching, you guys are fucking awesome. Thank you. I doubt Blaze is going to be popping up off in any gameplay, but we're all together and that's what matters. Because, guys, don't forget, if nobody else loves you, Blaze fucking does. I haven't fucking seen anybody. Now we have.
See, I wouldn't even have a headshot. Is that like a magic trick? Where the fuck did he go? Listen, I don't need any David Copperfield shit going down when I'm trying to fucking stream. Honestly, where the hell did he go? Thank you for jumping. Thank you for jumping, sir. Oh! Wouldn't have been so bad if there was like two. Blaze Discord can be found. Yes, it certainly can. Thank you for fucking sorting that out, dude. Well, I mean, guys, if you want to, join the Discord. Come say hello. Come be sweet to me. I like trades. Blaze likes trades.
Blaze, if Blaze gets 20 likes in the next 32 minutes, I'll shout out Blaze Shadeek. God, he might win.
That works. That relies on me doing absolutely nothing, Brown Sauce, so I'll take it. Taking damage from a shotgun. Pop your head out, dude. Ha! That was kind of funny. Oh shit, man!
Play who's first in it?
Dude, guys, if you guys got clips, send them over. Fuck it, we'll play them. You know? Actually, I don't want to go down. Oh! God damn. 15 likes, baby. Josh, mate? Yeah, don't mention Josh in front of, Oh, teabagging, baby! Yeah, don't mention Josh in... front of the bookie man. See, this is Blaze concentrating, man. Oh, I'm sorry, my man. I'm sorry. Right, let's go. This is a pretty good tune. I'll take that, man. That was pretty sweet. 8-4, nice.
If we get 800 subs this week, I will make an account named Blazes. My God, I can't see us getting 800 subs this week, man. But fuck me, let's go for it.
Right, let me back out. We'll do some Super Fiesta or something instead, guys. Let me just... Right, I'm just going to go grab a drink, guys. Party's open. If you want to come in, we'll end up doing some customs and shit like that. That would be amazing. Watch my clip. Okay. I'll watch a clip before I go to, you know. Okay, did not want to do that. No, I just want to watch the clip, dude. Wasn't The Force Awakens on the Xbox Gold? And I never picked it up.
I don't like it here.
No one does. Bill.
You don't want to hurt me.
I'm your friend.
Shit, I've got packs to open as well, didn't realize. I am fat. Grill, you're not fat, you're just big bone, dude.
overtake, literally. I'll always take a Forza clip. Is it Forza? I think you mentioned the chat was Forza one. That's my medal FLR. Oh man, I can give you a medal if you want. It could be like an imaginary medal that you can wear yourself, but it's about as far as it goes. Well, it sucks to be him. I tell you, I never pictured Forza being that violent, but shit, that's pretty violent. What a fucking recovery. Brand Source, what are you linking now, my dude? I've got so much shit to play. Oh, no, you're not doing that to me again. Actually, I could tell you a very interesting story about the killers. I went on a lad's holiday once, and that Pacific song reminds me of that particular holiday, and my dude. What, you ain't playing it? Maybe in a bit. I can't literally just play Brightside. It's gotta have some kind of value for the stream. I mean, I love the fucking song. I love the goddamn song. My problem is, it's a live stream. You need to entertain the people watching it, man. You can't just be playing Mr. Brightside. Double pump. You said you. Of course I love it, man. I love it more than anything. But I can't just play Mr. Brightside. That needs to be saved for special occasions, you know? Has to be. Right. Master, carry me. Dude, oh my god. Well, put it this way. If anybody ever gets a tattoo of my name on them, don't. Just don't. Well, we're going to treat Daedric as a special exception, you know? Because that dude's got, like, massive balls. Just don't do it. Actually, guys, I'm thinking about getting another tattoo. This one, I might get this covered over. I'm going to get something on my forearm. But I keep... The more and more I think about it, the more I think... I want something Marvel. I really want something Marvel.
Ooh.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
I don't want to do that. Oh, baby. That's a bit of a goddamn shame. I would have got another one. That's for taking mine off me! You're never gonna get around a needle. Not real porn though. This is a sexy video. No. I'm not playing. I can get in trouble for that. I genuinely can get in trouble for that. Turn out there. Oh, bitch! It's not porn blazes. Oh, okay, fair enough.
Oh, god damn!
Blaze chicken blazes, Paige. We'll do it instead, dude.
God damn. Man, he survived that pretty goddamn well. Ooh. Really?
Just heard amongst the plants, guys. Just let me chill here. Oh, cool. Serious? God damn. Sure then.
Oh, bitch. Right, guys, I think we've got like another 20 minutes left. And then Blaze's gotta
do some shit, man. Okay, you made that a little bit too easy for Blaze.
Goddamn, I love Spot George! Yeah! It's a fist to the ass! If you couldn't tell, I fucking like Spot George. Ah! Shit.
Carporn, basically.
That's why I need a mod here, she's. Yeah, dude, Alan, you are on your game, man, when it comes to modding on the champ. I love rocket launches, I love all this shit. Oh, baby. Pinned down on sniper like a bitch. Don't mess with him, don't get trouble. I can ban you? Spawn, take it easy with the mods, dude. Ooh. That one up, Charlie. Yeah, chill out, guys. Come on, man. You know, Blaze is a place to chill.
I want to go down. I really wanted to just go down. I'll take it. Don't forget, guys, if you do get a chance to drop out the latest video from my little collection, please do. Oh! Did you just get a tooth? No, just me. That's alright, just my dumbass. Before mine goes, I'll play a snippet. Can I play a snippet of it? Would that be cool? I'll take it. That was an okay game, actually. Guys, let's see if we can get 20 likes before the stream's up, okay? First 90 seconds. Tell you what, I'll do this. I'm not gonna play the whole. Hang on. I'll do this. What? Oh no, it's the curtains exciting thing. Hang on. Link us Brightside, dude. If you can. I'll play a bit of it. Oh shit. Frosty, I may have to go into your channel to get it, to be honest. But then if I do this, then it keeps you happy, and it's a short advert too. I am ape. You are not ape, man. You are not ape at all. This is just for brown sauce, man. Had to send it to you. It's alright, man. I can... Frosty... Do you want me to just play your latest video, man? What are you after? Just imagine, let me set the scene for you. A drunk lad's holiday in the middle of a nightclub, an indie nightclub. And me, dancing ridiculously. Pretty much anything of the early 2000s, this year you just jumped up and down. And then that constituted as dancing, apparently. I can't turn it too loud, because otherwise it'll overpower everything else, dude. Alright, let's go. I might play it a little bit longer, actually. I'm not gonna overpower the stream with it, dude. Oh, come! Okay. Gotta rock it in the end! Illinois ain't cool enough for that, though. So then you can't hear me on my own stream. There you go. Where the hell are they? Right, that's him satisfied. Right, let's go. Oh, Joe, how you doing, man? I like how your head dodges the shots. Oh, shit. I like how he killed himself. Dude, I always do that as well. If I can see shots going off, for some reason, I'll just dodge them myself. Oh, that would have been so much more satisfying if it stuck him. Don't say you don't do anything for subscribers, man. I've never made this jump. I never will. I've never made that jump. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I'm a dick. Nope. Got an energy sword. Oh, the one time I don't have the sword out and I get sword. Gonna do it as well, that's why I prefer not to use face cam. Dude, I can't not use a face cam, dude. I've been doing this too long not to. Oh my god, I almost fucked that. One shot on the barrel. Watch around the corner. Oh, bitch! Alright, peace, guys and girls. I'm a dip. Brand Source, it's been emotional as usual, dude. Thank you for stopping by. Blaze's face is too sexy not to show. Oh, thank you, man. Cheers, dude. Run! I didn't mean to do that. There's always somebody in a high position ready to fuck you up with a rocket, man. You know? But I love it. Blaze doesn't really know where he's going right now. Which is quite evident, because I just got my face fucking smashed in. Blaze taking off by over that. How did I not? Oh! I had the answer. Do you know what the answer to my question is? Okay, now Blaze is cool, man. Blaze is fine. Blaze has never been fucking happier. It's like, I kill with it, I die, I kill with it, I die. You literally had the answer. Fucking funny, Alan. Thank you! Oh, How the fuck did you miss with that?
Why? The fuck?
The slowest Spartan laser in the world.
Boy, I'm feeling
very energetic today. I don't know what the fuck is going on. It is Thursday, by the way. I'll take it. Victory. I'll take it. So Spartans can survive space, but water kills them. That's interesting, man. That's interesting. Yeah. He is chill. I'm pretty chill right now. I'm pretty relaxed. Right. I have got... Gorill, it's been a pleasure playing with you. It genuinely has. I want to say thank you for the clip. Thank you for telling me you're fat and you're an ape. Thank you for that. But what I'm going to do is just finish up by... playing the stuff that was requested. Just drop that off. Let's do this, right? Because stuff. Mast, was there anything that you specifically wanted to see? Let's do Daz's first. No, Grill, honestly, it's been a pleasure, mate. Thank you. That's actually got me my first fire skin. Nice, man. Ed War. Fortnite? No, this is Halo. Dude. Halo. A special montage? Okay, man, I'll get it played. See, I do like just chill tunes, man. Fucking love them. But Ed, thanks for joining the stream though, dude. I like that, man. I like that a lot, Daz. Really, really like that a lot. Alright, let's listen to some porn. Oh, man. 8 minutes 50? 8 minutes 50?! Brand Source, I'll listen to some of it, dude. Because I do quite like a good curtain tech. Montage stream, please? Is there such a thing? I just kind of blend everything into one go. Wait, is that the end? I think so. I'm just listening into a couple of submissions, man. I think if I was going to spend that kind of money on a supercar, I wouldn't get a Kurtzenzig, though. I genuinely wouldn't. You can make it become a thing? Potentially, dude. It always seems to be a popular idea, man, if people want to come along to watch it. No, man, to be fair, I was only going to be streaming for like an hour or so, buddy, because... Oh, the missus is coming home. Would you guys actually want to see it become a thing?
I will say that does sound nice, doesn't it? Reminds you, man, I need to go to some car days and shit, man. Really, really do. Right. Frosty! Let's see some shit. Very bass heavy, man. I like it! Like a lot!
Ooh, he tried to sticky you, boy!
Nice. Frosty, what sensitivity do you play, dude? Man, Daz, the editing on that was fucking sweet, man. Quite enjoyed it. I kind of like the pump in, pump out transitions as well. But still shots from the game. That was pretty nice. Or video, whichever it was. Prominent? Prominent, I am literally going to be finishing up shortly, dude. Prominent, do you want to join me for a game? Should we do one more? I'll tell you, man, like, my party's open at the moment on Xbox. If you want to join me, if you want to join me for a game of Mythic Shotties, because Prominent, me and you haven't played in a while, so I want to get one day. I want to get one game down with your sexy ass, man. I'll do one more game. I want to say thank you so much for genuinely the likes. And the fact that we've pretty much had 10 people watching the entire stream. God damn, I fucking love you guys. Ooh, did it? I thought that went past him. Nice, man. Dude, actually, Frosty, when I first started doing this, YouTube channel shit, I did highlights of live streams and stuff. It was good stuff. One in the window. Nice. When are you going to stream again? I need to stream again. Did I just say I need to stream again? Well, I know I need to stream. You're probably looking at... Probably looking at what? Like... Oh, when? Probably like... I want to say... Like Thursday? I want to say like Friday, Saturday? I'm like damn sure I want to stream like Friday, Saturday, man. Prominent, you want to join, man? We'll get a game down. We'll get a game in. Come on, man. Come chat. Come say hello. Frosty, no problem, dude. No problem. Anybody that's trying to get their channel off the ground and stuff, man. If that's what you want to do, I mean, you know. Try and help as I can. Prom, man, you want to join, but I just got the space, man. Do you know the one thing that I wished, though, is that I had a few more people to do customs. Maybe the next Taylor stream, if I pre-plan it and let people know when I'm going to be on, we can get a few more people. And we can do some customs. There we go, Della, thank you, man. Right. Let me just get some music going in the background. Once the adverts are finished, just something to play to. And then we'll go for some Mythic Shotties. Thanks for joining, man. So let's just make sure that's not too loud. Let's get a game together. It doesn't matter if we win, doesn't matter if we lose. It just matters that we took part, and that's what counts. Is what I should tell you. No, what I want to do is fucking destroy them. And then we'll get Mass Montage played, and then that will be the end of the stream, ladies and gentlemen. See, it's not how many... Yeah, Grill, they'll be the last game, dude. And then I'll get the montage played. But thank you again, though. It's always nice having you here. Yeah, I definitely appreciate... Yeah, no, it's Frosty. Honestly, not a problem. I think promotion for new channels and getting people out there, getting people seen, heard. Even within the Halo community at the moment. Because the Halo community is a little bit quiet. The game's not exactly... You know, doing stuff that we wanted it to do, but it's been around now for a while, and it's that's the thing. I think that Halo 5's come to the end of its cycle. It really is. I mean, it's gonna be 3 years in November, and the problem is, if Halo Infinite's gonna be a year, 2-3 years out, who's gonna be playing Halo 5 then? No one. You can only leave a player base waiting so long. Do you know what I mean? Another good map. All right, guys, let's try.
Yay, team! Let's play.
Oh, Grill, I love you too.
Lost one at Plaza Loop.
I think Grill's trying to get my attention. Do you think? Literally just couldn't get away. Dead then Logan Paul's... Oh, mass. That's dark, dude. That's dark. That's some dark shit. I don't know who you are, but that's fucking cool. Shit, I was too busy looking the fuck up. When Mast sees something bad stream, don't forget to drop a like. Whoa, baby. That was slightly unfortunate. Hopefully we can hit 20 likes by the end of the stream. That would be fucking amazing. What the? Where was that? See, this is the thing. You don't even know where the fuck it's from. That's what scares the shit out of me. Okay, this went bad quick. God damn, that's got some fucking range on it. Go on, Mast. Who isn't now here anymore? Thanks, Mast.
Enemy halfway to victory.
lost the lead.
Itchy nose, man.
Oh! Should have taken that slower. I'm never in the game? I left before. Oh, shit, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry.
Snipes reloading.
New teammate.
That was kind of funny. Man, you scared the shit out of me, Grill. Oh! What? I didn't think the dude had even seen me! Nice. That's shit. That's not what I planned. Press F for blaze to hit a clip. More like Alt and F4, dude. What? Did you just eat that? Holy shit. Oh, come on. Yeah, baby!
Game over. Victory.
Right. Yes. Next clip. Right. Della, thank you for that. Much appreciated. Right, guys. I'm going to have to love you and leave you. But honestly, it's been emotional. Della. Prominent. We'll have to play a bit more. Yeah, dude. No, we did it. Fuck yeah. Right. Let me just get this last Montagio on. Because otherwise... it's like 9 minutes. 9 minutes, dude. Seriously, Mast? 9 fucking minutes? Now we are friends. We've always been friends, dude. Yeah, no worries. I just tend not to add every single person because my list is slowly filling up. It's not even the fact because they raised the cap for the people playing. Sorry, they raised the cap for the amount of people that you could have as friends. But the problem is, it's so hard to find people sometimes. I knew he wasn't going to hit one. I did okay. I was like second best on the team. I'm liking this, dude. Must you just spend days upon days just watching YouTube for stuff, man? No. Dude, how did I reject you? What about just No, I can add you on Xbox if need be. That's cool. Nice. 19 likes, guys, 19. But we're going to be finishing up soon, so. If only. You think you watch Hentai more than YouTube? that would not surprise me. Actually, must. God damn, man. There's some damn good people that play this game. Actually, Master, out of all the montages from Halos, which ones do you prefer? All the Halo montages ever made, you gotta pick one. Just one. And not just Halo 5, everything. What's your favourite? I like that punch. Guys, just to let you, if anybody's that's actually joining the stream, just two things, trying to hit 20 likes if possible. And secondly, we are playing montage, man. I may do a montage stream kind of like once a week. If people are up for it, I'll do an hour of montages for people. Nice. Because this seems like it might be a good idea, genuinely. Is he going to be hitting a clip off this? Don't tell me, a Killionaire in FFA.
That's how you clutch a game, boys.
Hey, Bubba. That's pretty good. Hey! Blaze Fanboy, 19th like. Thank you, Blaze Fanboy, even though I've got a pretty good idea who that is. Thanks, man. Aussie's X montage, Synapse Halo 5 montage, your face can't be Jortosh. Okay, fair enough, man. Although, let's say, you can pick one of them. It's a bit unfair for me to just say. Don't you just hate that, though, when people got it? Like, don't you hate the question I just asked? When people. Right, you can only take one thing to a desert island because. Yeah, you're often going to be stranded on a desert island. Hey, Sky, how's it going, dude? Just gonna be finishing up after this montage, dude. But it's nice seeing you, dude. Better get that kill, you know. How was the Warframe experience early, dude? Did you like it? I bring my house. Well, that's an interesting point there, to be honest, man. If you could bring your entire house, that'd be pretty fucking sweet. You like it, yeah? Well, Warframe's gonna be coming up more on my channel anyway, dude, so. Whether or not, I'm still kind of trying to get the feel if it's more a flavour of the summer for me or something, but I'm quite enjoying it. Plus, sometimes you can just chill and play, not think too much about it, which is what I like. As you can see from my Halo 5 gameplay tonight, it's the amount of times I've got to try and think about what the fuck I'm doing. Shit. That
That's some crazy shit, dude. See, that's disgusting. That really, really is disgusting. Leon, how's it going, man? I am toxic. I liked your vid. Thanks, man. Cheers. Much appreciated, man. How did you come across the channel, dude? Just out of interest. Just randomly popping up on your feed, or... I'm just going to find out... if I could pop up on any kind of algorithm whatsoever, but honestly, Leon, thanks for joining the stream, dude. And thanks for liking the vid. Oh man, that's a flight. I tell you, Mars, you pick some damn good montages, dude, generally. I want to say, I just searched for old man playing games while drunk. Thanks, man. Cheers, Leon. Leon, are you like a different account of somebody that was watching or subbed already? Because that was mentioned earlier on in the stream, just coincidentally. Just because I clock these things, that's all, you know? I mean, oh, okay. Now I get it, man. That makes sense. I don't even know if I'd count as an 8 these days if you've ever seen me playing Halo 5. I am fat. But yeah, generally masked. Just one side note, and I'm going to be nice to you for a change. Genuinely, mate, thank you for all the montages for the streams, because it's become part of it now. Thank you. Genuinely. Makes any Halo stream better, Mast. Thank you, man. This guy stole my messages. Grill! Don't you lie to me. So yeah, Master, personal thank you for me, dude. Thank you. Sticky. Nice, man, nice. Well, guys, do you know what I love about being able to do this? Transitions. Transitions are amazing, you know? That was the transition I wanted, because now you can see Halo, like, here, there we go, Halo's here. So, guys, honestly, I want to say thank you so much for stopping by, thank you for all the likes. Considering we've only been going for an hour or so, holy shit, that's a lot of likes, thank you so much. I'm going to be streaming again the weekend, it could be Friday, could be Saturday, could be Sunday, it will be Warframe, and then maybe something else. If I can get PUBG to work, maybe PUBG, even though apparently that's dying a death as well as Halo at the moment, which is kind of frustrating. But yeah, other than that, I'll be knocking around. Probably be working on a new video. May do some Fortnite, actually. Why not? Might do some Fortnite. Xbox or PC? Probably PC, man, because I've literally smashed the living hell out of the PC version at the moment. So... it's a shame you can't get it on PC, dude. I'm a little bit gutted like that, because I wanted to try and get sort of as many people together as possible and stuff, so... but, yeah, guys, that is where Blaze bows out. I want to say thank you so much for joining the stream. Much appreciated as usual. Take it easy, guys. Come on, Xbox. I'll tell you what, me and you can play separately or something. I may do an Xbox Warframe stream, and then I'll do a PC one or something like that, or I'll switch over halfway through if you're knocking around, dude. That's as probably best as I can get right now. So, take it easy, guys. Catch you later. Bye-bye.